So, you're the Saiyan who has turned against Master Frieza.
And you must be that Ginyu guy who's friends with Frieza.
That's Captain Ginyu! You'll pay for making fools of us! I'm going to teach you a lesson!
Thank you. make myself suffer with this game.
So you're Frieza, huh? You're a lot more puny than I thought.
I see. And you're a lot stronger than I thought. I'm a little bit surprised that there's someone in the world stronger than Captain Ginyu. But you are still no match for me.
Maybe, but we don't know that yet.
You've got a lot of nerve.
Nah, just...
Kamehameha!
Thank you.
Kakarot, it's you! This is perfect! Before I defeat Frieza, I will dispose of you!
Vegeta, this isn't the time for us to be fighting! If we don't get rid of this Frieza guy, things are going to get awful!
Grumble all you want, but do it after you've fought me! Seriously yet, Kakarot?
Yeah, it looks like I really will have to settle things with you first.
Once I'm going to help you out. Otherwise, I'm afraid we won't beat Frieza. But don't you forget, someday I will settle the score between us.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Captain himself is stepping up, huh? Where are the rest of you?
The others are headed to another planet. Rikuma and I will be more than enough to handle you. Though it's a shame we won't be able to perform our special fighting pose. No matter. I could use the exercise. I'm gonna thoroughly teach you a lesson.
Well, if you're going to do this, then let's get started.
Thank you.
Would you mind not getting in my way anymore? I don't want to fight for no reason. Why are you laughing?
Because you're so strong. Because you have so much more power than I do.
Freeza is attacking.